days of fighting for the so-called greater good are over. This is our chance to control the truth, the concepts of right and wrong for everyone for centuries to come. You're fighting to save an ideal that doesn't exist. Never did. You need to pick a side.
Have you given any thought to where this ends?
The table will never stop.
You know this.
No one, not even you, can kill everyone.
Ready, John?
Yeah.
Time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could. got a minute?
Oh, what? Whoa, Gwen, how did you get, how have you been?
It's a long story. Is this the room you grew up in?
It is, but my dorm room is very adult.
Right, no, of course.
Hey!
Are these your drawings?
What? No,
oh,
no.
Good. I missed you too.
Okay, so what are you doing here? I thought I'd never see you again.
Wanna get out of here?
I'm grounded.
Bummer.
What?
Is Spider-Man grounded?
This is where dignity goes to die.
Living my vida loca.
You don't look like a Pickles.
Well, you don't look like a cat.
Full disclosure, I'm a therapy dog. Want to rub my belly?
Hard buzz.
Oh.
They found me.
Goldilocks and the Three Bears Crying Family.
Make her talk.
Excuse me, my darling. We're looking for the legendary Puss in Boots. Have you perhaps seen him?
What's a Puss in Boots?
He is me!
Oh!
Normally, I have a sore. It's like a whole thing, you know?
Okay.
Get that cat. Dead or alive will be just right.
Bounty hunters. Kitty Softballs, I need your help.
Whenever I team up with you, things go wrong.
Cool, another member of the team.
I'm Puss's therapy dog.
Definitely not.
Finally, you need therapy.
Oh, I have got to learn how to do that.
Lives flashing before your eyes?
Pray for mercy from Puss in Boots.
Ah!
I don't trust you.
Trust me.
You gotta trust him. Look at those eyes.
You call that cute?
And with the paws, am I doing it?
Stop. You're gonna give yourself a hernia. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. Little darling, don't shed no tear. No woman, no cry. Good friends we have, and good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, you can't forget your past. So dry your teeth, I say.
Not a gift, but a curse. Born out of rage. Black Adam.
You believe you are not worthy.
But you have two paths. You can be the destroyer of this world, or you can be its savior. The world needed a hero. Instead, it got me.
I'm an idiot.
It's showtime!
I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge, and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, the wizard gave me superpowers. And then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of your world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods. This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about
family! Family! Guys, that was a signal!
Introducing the star of our show! His name is
Giselle!
Now let's get down to business!
Your world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this, dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. Let's give it a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.
Here's the thing. We're a team of thieves.
And when you do this, you're bound to make enemies.
Sometimes those enemies come looking for revenge. Truth be told, we helped the wrong person steal the wrong thing. We didn't mean to unleash the greatest evil the world has ever known. But we're gonna fix it.
So how do we pull that off?
Figure it out over a drink?
Probably best.
You need Kool-Aid!
To give us a fighting chance, we're gonna need strength. You got this, right?
I know you don't.
We also need courage.
Back to school.
Magic. And you.
What is that again?
It's an owl bear.
Let's go!
Be warned. There is evil here.
I'm glad he's on our side.
Wanna hold out of love?
This one's dangerous. But whatever happens, we'll be ready.
What is it exactly that you bring to this?
I'm a planner. I make plans.
You've already made the plan, so...
If the existing plan fails, I make a new plan.
So you make plans that fail?
No.
He also plays the lute.
Not relevant.
Wait up, wait up. What do you do with all this junk? Keeps me busy.
Another long night of crime and violence.
Some say it's only a matter of time before the city implodes.
I think we're finished here. Go on, beat it.
I found him. Samaritan.
Samaritan died 25 years ago.
That's what they say.
You think you live across from a superhero? Do you have a therapist, kid?
Kid.
Samaritan's dead. I pick up garbage for a living, pal.
Samaritan cleaned up the streets.
You mind your business, I'll mind mine.
I don't believe you! Are you okay?
I'm cool.
How strong are you?
Not as strong as I once was. Things start to fall apart when you stop caring. And I stopped caring a long time ago.
How come you hate who you are?
For some people, it's too late to change the damage they've done.
He's hiding something. I want him dead.
true things you bury tend to haunt you.
Why did you disappear?
Hey, old man! Try this.
Allison, she's alive. She's back.
How long have you been writing about us?
He lived his life for himself.
Floating in space.
And then it shifted.
On a river.
Stay. Harden has so many demons.
I was young, in love, and I was terrified.
But he's trying to be better for me.
I just keep dragging you into my shit, Tess, and it's not fair.
I don't know if I can keep fighting to save him rather than myself. We need time apart.
You can't just escape yourself by moving from one place to another, you know. There's a bidding war for my book.
I don't want people reading about my life.
This is our lives. What is the point in everything we've been through if we can't channel that into something that helps people? It's about forgiveness and unconditional love. That is the kind of story After is.
After?
It's my journey after I met you.
You know that,
which
right?
Which is why you should leave. You weren't here when she needed you. Now you're making it worse. You are pushing every ounce of my self-control.
You have no idea.
Prepare yourself for a journey beyond what is possible. Walt Disney Animation Studios proudly presents Strange World, a new motion picture event.
Brace yourself!
Travel past space and time to a place of infinite mystery, unlike anything you've ever seen.
Where in the world are we? What in
We are in way over our heads.
I'm not an explorer. I'm a farmer.
Whoa.
We need to get out of here.
If you want to back out,
This is the time to do it.
Really?
No! Messing with you. Come on. Let's make history.
What is it you like to talk about?
My patient. Hi. I know you're nervous. I just want to have a chat.
I'm seeing something no one else can see except for me. It's smiling at me. No! Oh my God!
Yesterday, a patient in your care died brutally in front of you.
I need to find an explanation for what happened.
It's smiling at me. It's smiling at me.
Cases involving 19 victims with a direct line linking them all together.
You said only 19.
Why is it that everybody else who's seen it is dead and you're alive? I've seen it too.
You?
Get away from me!
How long between each victim's death?
None of them survived longer than a week.
Today's my fourth day.
I am not gonna keep running.
I have to face it.
How does it make you feel?
I'm just really scared that something bad is going to happen.
Sister Anne.
My mother struggled with depression.
Annie, honey, can I come in?
But even as a child, I knew it was...
Annie, open the door, please.
More.
Let me in, Annie! Let me in!
My mother talked about hearing that voice inside.
Let me in, Annie! Let me in!
She said the voice didn't really want her. It wanted me.
The citadel has fallen. Black smoke blots out the sun. Because as some of you may already know, we have a female student in the class, only as an observer. So, let's descend into the mouth of hell, shall we? There are more possessions reported today than at any other time in history. So we must fight for every soul.
Defend us in battle against the spirits of wickedness.
the demon that is tormenting Natalie and the demon that possessed my mother are one and the same.
I'm like to teach Sister Anne just enough to protect herself and others. This relationship she has, it's personal.
We've been waiting for you.
Your mother has a pretty voice.
Hello?
Be careful. Once you know the devil knows you.
Runway casting for a grumpy brand or a smiley brand?
So it's a grumpy brand, yeah.
Congratulations! Show me that Balenciaga look. Suddenly I'm dressed in something way less expensive. It's H&M. Yay! Balenciaga. And H&M. Balenciaga. And H&M.
It looks paid for the tickets. Not bad, huh?
So what do you do?
I sell shit.
The success of a luxury cruise mainly depends on you. I don't want to hear anybody saying no. It's always yes, sir, yes, ma'am.
I command you, enjoy the moment.
No.
No?
No.
What? You say no to me?
No, no.
Oh, so it's yes?
Yeah, no.
Yes?
Going in.
Yes! Woo-ha!
Saints.
Do you think it's possible to wash them?
I don't think that's possible, ma'am, because this is a motorized vessel.
Yeah.
So we don't have any sails.
It was sails. Yes.
Well then, in that case, we will clean the sails.
Yes.
Of course.
Yes.
To love.
To love.
To love.
A Russian capitalist. And an American communist.
On a $250 million luxury yacht.
Is going under.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just the song, but for everyone.
This is really bad. This is really, really bad.
Emily, how did you write Wuthering Heights? Shall we begin?
Miss Emily Bronte.
You're off to become a wonderful teacher.
You know, I don't like to meet new people.
What do you want to do?
I think I could be a writer. I have lots of stories.
Mr. Layton will be tutoring you in French.
He speaks with such poetry.
Any man can speak. What I want to know is, can he actually do?
Do what?
You're supposed to be an artist. So be an artist.
What is that?
I wrote it.
Freedom in thought!
Freedom in thought!
Come on! Freedom in thought!
Freedom in thought!
I have often struggled to understand you.
Your poetry.
not bring shame on this house, Emily.
Did you write these?
It's an ugly book.
There's something ungodly in your writing. I feel it when we're together.
You know they call you the strange one.
Everyone's strange if you look at them for long enough.
Who are you? You wait and see.
Is that gonna fit everyone?
Yeah, easily. 12 customers total.
How do they turn a profit?
$12.50 a head, that's how.
What, are we eating a Rolex?
It's one of his classics. You have to try the mouthfeel of the mignonette.
Please don't say mouthfeel.
Tonight will be madness.
Welcome. We'll endeavor to make your evening as pleasant as possible.
Welcome to Hawthorne.
Here we are family.
Yes, sir!
We harvest, we ferment, we gel. They gel? We gel.
He's not just a chef, he's a storyteller. The game is trying to guess what the overarching theme of the entire meal is going to be. You won't know till the end.
Who are you?
I am Margo. Why do you care?
I have to know if you're with us or with them. This menu.
The pictures, they're of us.
This guest list.
How did they get these?
It's not good.
This entire evening.
Jesus Christ.
This is just theater. It's stagecraft.
We're leaving now.
Has been painstakingly planned.
This is real, isn't it?
What the hell is going on?
We now offer you a 45-second head start.
Okay, 45 seconds starts now.
This is what you're paying for.
Get out of my way.
It's all part of the menu.
It's okay.
No, we're gonna die today.
Yes, we are.
Yeah. Happy birthday to you.
You told him it was my birthday?
Seemed funny about 3 hours ago.
I love you.
Love you, dude.
Sonny, you have no life outside of your kids.
Well, my wife is an architect. We made a decision that's best for me to take care of the kids.
It's called a system which works.
Yeah, prison system. That's what it sounds like.
I pray for people meantime.
What's up, Huck?
Sonny, baby!
My birthday's coming up. You haven't been to one of my parties in forever.
You guys were so close.
And then I grew up. I don't want to spend a weekend with Huck and a bunch of 22-year-olds.
I have an idea. I should take Dash and Ava for spring break by myself.
You've never traveled with them without me.
I am their mother. I will be fine.
Honestly, I have concerns.
Did you hear what you said? No. Dash, get your stuff.
Let's go.
Every parent's dream is to spend a week without their family.
I get some me time.
Me time.
How was your first day of freedom?
It was great. I played golf with some old buddies of mine.
Nice.
I went to this underground barbecue spot.
Mm. You good, bro?
Yeah, I'm all right.
We should go to Huck's party.
Sonny, baby!
Happy birthday!
Thank you, brother.
You look good. Hey, whoa.
Hey, guys, say hi to my oldest friend in the world.
Yeah. You want a towel?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
This week isn't about me.
It's about us.
Okay.
In the majestic California! Oh!
It's our own Burning Man.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
Where the porta potties at?
Right there.
That's a bucket.
Yeah, they work great.
Party over here. A party over there.
Hey, buddy. Aren't you a little scary kitty? Oh, my God. Oh, sit it down.
Help! I got a lion trying to eat me! Help! Help!
Oh, my God. Oh.
Incredible, man.
She might be the big cat. Yeah,
this is the big dog.
I'm the big dog.
Hell yeah, here you go.
He's not okay.
Oh, he's out.
He's out.
Okay, good. I'm like Butch and Sunday just got back together.
Oh my God.
Way to make the most of your me time.
I don't know what happened, but you're a new man.
I did a lot of stuff I'm not proud of.
Oh my God.
Oh,
my God.
It looks like a hot Cheeto.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What is going on?
It's Huck. He's always got me doing stupid shit.
We gotta do this together. It's always something crazy. I was going like, this is too much.
I'll see you later.
Sonny,
I'm doing it.
Open your arms like a starfish.
Starfish came back.
I told you you could do it.
I love you, Huck.
I love you, Huck. Let me say
of the world. And now you're scared for your life. All you have to do is pledge your loyalty.
All kneel before King Kano.
Kenji Takahashi, once the greatest fighter to ever exist.
I will teach you to use your senses, to live, not to die, to be the best warrior. Take your stance. Let's protect Earthrealm and end this right now.
This is my fight. Your souls are mine.
I've got that sword, you're nothing!
You want a challenge? Good.
Time to die.
Against those with power, no one stands a chance.
Is it just me, or is it getting a little bit nippy out here?
He's here. And there is nothing you can do to stop him.
An evil is coming that threatens our kingdom, our freedom. But we have a weapon. They are not prepared for.
My king, the Europeans wish to conquer us. They will not stop until the whole of Africa is theirs.
We must fight back for our people.
Maniska, you are asking me to take them to war. War.
Some things are worth fighting.
You are called to join the King's Guard. No kingdom in all of Africa shares this privilege. Train hard, fight harder. We fear no one. And we fear no pain. I offer you a choice. Fight or we die. To be a warrior, you must kill your tears.
We are the spear of victory! We are the blade of freedom! We are Dahomey!
Don't ever take my power, my power, my power. Don't ever take my power, my power.
I'm so sorry I forgot to tell you, but you're not feeling very well. And the only way to cure it is if we stay home all day and I tend to you and kiss you and cook for...
Bye.
Bang, bang!
Security level, yellow. All residents safe and accounted for.
Victory is safe and secure. Here you can live the life you deserve. We can all live the life.
Frank has built something truly special. What he's created out here, it's a different way. A better way.
Victory has things money can't buy.
Mm-hmm.
I live next door. You wouldn't believe the things I've heard.
Jack and Alice only have time for each other.
What is the enemy of progress?
Chaos.
Yeah. Nasty word. Chaos.
The one thing they ask of us is to stay here, where it's safe.
I was here when you got here?
Yeah, you're sleeping in the bedroom.
That's good, just breathe.
Most of my patients have had nightmares. I have some pills I can prescribe for that.
Violet, where did you meet Bill?
We met on a train to Boston.
You dropped your ticket, and he bent down, picked it up, gave it to you, right?
Thank you for your loyalty.
Not everyone gets this opportunity.
What are we doing?
Changing the world.
What are we doing?
Changing the world.
They're lying about everything.
Keep calm and carry on.
I gave you all of this, Alice!
It's all about control.
Whose world is this? Alice!
I know exactly who you are.
You don't get to take that from me!
Go!
I've been waiting for someone like you, someone to challenge me. Like a good girl.
Harlem, Sonny, Larry. Didn't you and he used to be the best of friends?
We're still the best of friends.
No, you're not.
Who says we're not?
Sit somewhere else.
Now, if I've done something to you, just tell me what I've done to you.
When you didn't do anything to me.
I just don't like you no more. You liked me yesterday.
Why does he not want to be friends with you no more? Why is he 12?
What the hell's going on with you, me feckin' brother?
He's dull, Siobhan.
But he's always been dull.
The other night,
2 hours you spent talking to me about the things you found in your little donkey shite that day.
Well, it wasn't me little donkey shite, it was me pony shite, which shows how much you were listening.
If you don't stop talking to me...
Colin!
And if you don't stop bothering me, I have a set of shears at home. And each time you bother me from this day on, I'll take those shears and I'll take one of my fingers off with them and I'll give that finger to you until I have no fingers left. Does this make things clearer to you?
Not really, no.
Starting from now. But shush like, Polly. You know, shush like.
Yeah, I'd shush like.
Would you not want him to have to do the one finger to see if he was bluffing, like?
No, we wouldn't.
Because worse comes to worse, he can still play the fiddle with four fingers, I bet ya.
Going back to your own gang now, Porrig.
And talking to me, are you?
Why aren't you talking to Porrig no more?
That wouldn't be a sin, now, would it, Anna?
No, but it's not very nice either, is it?
Do you know who we remember for how nice they was in the 17th century?
Who?
Absolutely no one. Yet we all remember the music of the time. Everyone to a man knows Mozart's name.
I don't, so there goes that theory.
Can't be waiting around for any more of this madness.
Let's just call it quits.
We won't call it quits. We'll call it the start.